East Tennessee Children's Hospital is raising money for mental health. The hospital launching that campaign today. It's the start of Mental Health Awareness Month as well. Children's hopes to raise some $50,000, and they are asking for your help. All of that money will go toward improving care for mental and behavioral health patients. You can donate with a link at WBIR.com.